my crew. Their little plan to get me over you. They hooking me up, yeah, buying me drinks with a thousand girls. There's just one thing. I can't go anywhere. I can't do anything. No, I can't close my eyes without you in my dreams. You won't leave me alone, even though I know you're gone. I look around for someone new, but I see you jumping up there with the band, taking me by the hand. Hey, boy, come dance with me. Stuck like a melody in my head, in the bed of my truck. You did, but you done it good. You don't know how bad that I wish I could delete you from my phone, find a girl and take her home. But there's just one thing wrong. I can't go.
Oh, no. No. Pavalen.
We have an old friend there.
Holy hell. They're getting decimated.
Strongest military in the galaxy, and the Reapers are obliterating it.
Was it like this on Earth?
Yes.
Shepard. I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
Commander, the LZ's getting swarmed.
James, open that hatch.
Tabestic, get your men up on that north barricade.
Yes, sir.
Sergeant Vardis, find a way to get that comm tower operational.
Sir.
General?
Commander Shepard, heard you were coming, but I didn't believe it. General Corinthus.
I've come to get Primarch Fedorian.
Primarch Fedorian is dead. His shuttle was shot down an hour ago as it tried to leave the moon.
That's gonna complicate things. How bad is it, General?
We just lost about 400 men in half an hour. We set up camps on this moon as an advanced position to flank the enemy. A sound strategy, just...
irrelevant.
Exactly. The sheer force of the Reapers seems to make them immune to that sort of tactic. The Primarch and his men found that out the hard way.
I'm sorry. I hear he was a good man.
And a friend. He would have been an outstanding diplomat.
So what happens now?
The Turian hierarchy provides very clear lines of succession.
Right. General Corinthus?
With such heavy casualties, it's hard for me to be certain who the next Primarch is. Pavalen Command will know. However, at the moment, contacting them is impossible. The comm tower is out. Husks are swarming that area. We can't get close enough to repair it.
Don't worry, General. I'll get your tower operational.
Thank you, Commander. I'll take care of things on this end.
All right, let's go.
I see the comm tower, to the left of the main barricade in front of Pavalen.
Let's go!
Yup.
Husks at the tower overwhelmed us. Good luck!
can't repair it from this panel. Liara, see if you can repair it.
I'll go up and have a look. If you can keep husks from climbing up behind me, I'd appreciate it.
Here they come.
Ready, James?
Hell yeah. Let's take them.
What have you got?
As your partner said, succession is usually simple. But right now, the hierarchy's in chaos. So many dead are MIA.
I need someone, I don't care who, as long as they can get us the Turian resources we need.
I'm on it, Shepard. We'll find you the Primarch.
Garrus?
Vakarian, sir. I didn't see you arrive.
At ease, General.
Good to see you again. I thought you'd be on Pavalen.
If we lose this moon, we lose Pavalen. I'm the closest damn thing we have to an expert on Reaper forces, so I'm advising.
James, this is Garrus Vakarian. He helped me stop the Collectors. He's a hell of a soldier.
Lieutenant, good to see you too, Liara.
Good to see you in one piece, Garrus.
General Corinthus filled me in. We know who we're after.
Pavalen Command tells me that the next Primarch is General Adrian Victus.
Victus? His name's crossed my desk.
Know him, Garrus?
I was fighting alongside him this morning. Lifelong military. Gets results. Popular with his troops. Not so popular with military command. Has a reputation for playing loose with accepted strategy.
You think he can get the job done?
We both know conventional strategy won't beat the Reapers. Right now, he could be our best shot. And I trust him.
Okay, let's get him on the shuttle and get out of here.
Commander! Shepard, come in!
Can this wait, Joker? We're in the middle of a war zone.
We've got a situation on the Normandy, Commander. It's like she's possessed. Shutting down systems, powering up weapons. I can't find the source.
I need the Normandy standing by. We may have to bug out.
Should I go back and take a look?
Do it. Garrus, you said you were with Victus this morning?
Yeah, but we got separated. He went to bolster a flank that was breaking. Could be anywhere out there.
We're trying to raise him, Commander.
Incoming Harvester! Headed for the airfield!
General, tell Primarch Victus we'll rendezvous here. In the meantime, let's go take care of whatever that thing dropped off. Coming, Garrus?
Are you kidding? I'm right behind you.
James, that you breathing so hard?
Atmosphere's a little thinner than I'm used to, is all. Adrenaline's better than oxygen, and...
We're done here.
Shepard, come in.
Go ahead.
Still trying to raise the Primarch, but we've got trouble back here at the main barricade. If the Reapers breach it, we're done.
On my way.
Time.
word of the Primarch.
Still can't get a stable comm link.
Okay, I'm going on foot. Shepard out. Garrus, take me to the last place you saw Victus. How far?
Should be pretty quick, unless we find trouble. Damn it. Look at Pavalen. That blaze of orange. The big one. That's where I was born.
That's rough. Still have family there?
My dad. A sister.
How bad is it?
3 million lost the first day. 5 the second.
How's your military holding up?
Look around. That should give you some idea.
Are you putting up a good fight?
For now. But how long's it take before the fight's kicked out of you? If they'd only listen to your warnings about the Reapers.
Got more back here! Shit, I hate those things. And New York is crawling with the creepy bastards? I never should have left Earth.
It's gonna be bad all over.
Leaving the fight just pisses me off.
But you're here asking Victus to do the same thing. Leave the fight to make nice in some boardroom.
This summit is the only chance we've got. None of us is beating the Reapers. Soldier, you okay?
Yes, sir. We'll make it.
Have you seen General Victus?
Half hour ago. He's still.
Okay, good luck.
Yes, sir.
Commander, how many troops in that crash? 50? 75?
Not sure.
Sounds right.
Hard to see a beautiful ship like that go down.
Not to mention the men serving on her.
That was a little closer than I'd like.
I'll say. So, Lola, you really think this summit will work? I mean, Asari? Salarians? Where's the Krogan and Batarians? Where's the beat?
It's not that easy.
The Batarians took the first hit when the Reapers arrived. Not much left of them.
Right. Turians sterilized them.
Salarians came up.
And the Krogan hate them both for it.
So they won't be joining us.
Too bad. I fought with the Krogan. They're tough sons of bitches.
That sounds bad!
Okay, double time! No Reapers taking this Primarch from me!
Right behind you!
General Victus?
Yes?
I'm Commander Shepard of the Normandy.
Not Commander. I know who you are. I can't wait to find out what brings you out here. Vicarian, where did you go?
Heavy Reaper unit on the right flank. I believe your exact words were, get that thing the hell off my men.
Appreciate it.
General, you're needed off-planet. I've come to get you.
It will take something beyond important for me to leave my men or my Turian brothers and sisters in their fight.
Fedorian was killed. You're the new Primarch.
You're needed immediately to chair a summit and represent your people in the fight against the Reapers.
I'm Primarch of Pavalen. Negotiating for the Turian hierarchy?
Yes.
I've spent my whole life in the military. I'm no diplomat. I hate diplomats.
War is your resume. At a time like this, we need leaders who've been through that hell.
I like that. You're right.
And honestly, uniting these races may take as much strength as facing the Reapers. You see this devastation, Primarch? Double that for Earth. I need an alliance. I need the Turian fleet.
Give me a moment to say goodbye to my men.
Without him down here, there's a good chance we lose this move.
Without him up there, there's a good chance we lose everything.
Look at that. And they want my opinion on how to stop it? Failed C-Sec officer, vigilante, and I'm their expert advisor? Think you can win this thing, Shepard?
Yeah. I don't know, Garrus, but I'm sure as hell gonna give it my best shot.
I'm damn sure nobody else can do it. For whatever it's worth, I'm with you.
Welcome aboard. Are you ready, Primarch Victus?
One thing. Commander, I appreciate your need for our fleets, but I can't spare them. Not while my world is burning. But if the pressure could be taken off Pavalen...
That's a pretty tall order.
We need the Krogan. I can't see us winning this thing without them. Get them to help us, and then we can help you.
The Krogan.
Looks like your summit just got a lot more interesting.
I apologize for being so frank, Commander, but your plan feels doomed to failure. We know. We've been there before.
But Madam Counselor, let me...
I'm not the only one that feels this way. The Salarian Dalatras is livid.
Some of these issues are hundreds of years old. Time to let go.
Perhaps. Still, we can't help but feel that this summit is a waste of your time, and we can't afford to have it waste ours. We must focus our attention on the arrival of the Reapers. So no, the Asari will not be at your summit.
Our alliance would be stronger with the Krogan. You need them. We all do.
Good luck, Commander. And goodbye.
Commander, Admiral Hackett's available on VidCom.
Thank you.